If you don't have a flat tire or make a wrong turn or have to fix something or get yourself out of a situation, then it's not an adventure. It's just a ride.
Get away from people and just ride my motorcycle.
Unravel yourself and enjoy the moment and enjoy being out in the open. You've got this awesome machine with a ton of power, and it just makes it really exciting. It's exciting and relaxing at the same time for me, which is kind of an interesting combination of things.
I know it's mechanical, but sometimes it feels really alive. And when they feel alive, this thing is, it gives you a lot of emotion, it gives you a lot of feeling, so you feel really connected to a motorcycle.
That connection that people have to go out and ride with their buddies or go see cool stuff and be out in the open and do it all is just like a really good combination of things that just check off a lot of boxes for people's emotions and attitude.
You just need two wheels and an engine to have an adventure of a lifetime. It doesn't actually matter what motorcycle you're on.
You know, you can really get in a lot of trouble if you wander out into the desert and get a flat tire and don't bring any water or run out of gas and that sort of stuff. So it takes a different kind of, I think, attention to the task at hand than, say, road racing and that sort of stuff. So there's an element of risk and danger in it, which I think is really important. Otherwise, you play video games where there's a lot of things you can do if you don't want to take risk. But having a little bit of risk in there is, I think, important. And adventure riding provides some of it, different risk than, you know, going 170 miles an hour on a road race bike, but it's there.
You get one shot at life, make the most of it.